How can we deal with this mathematics problem without using calculator? Let's see.
So from 5 power 5 times 4 power 7, this is same as 5 power 5 times 7 is 5 plus 2, so it will be times 4 power of 5 plus 2. Again, from the formula A power B plus C is equals to A power B times A power C. So here it will be 4 power of 5 plus 2 is same as 4 power of 5 times 4 power of 2. And A power of B times C power of B is same as A times C bracket power of B. So here 5, it will be 5 times 4 bracket power of 5 times 4 power of 2. 5 times 4 is 20, so it will be 20 power of 5 times 4 power of 2. And the 20, we know 20 is 10 times 2, so it will be 10 times 2 power of 5 times 4 is same as 2 power of 2. So it will be 2 power of 2 bracket power of 2. And here it will be 5 inside power of 5 inside the bracket will be 10 power of 5 times 2 power of 5 times 2 power of 4. You can see 2 and 2. 2 power of 5 times 2 power of 4 is same as 2 power of 9. So 2 power of 9 is same as 512. So it will be 5.2 times 100. 100 is 10 power of 2. So 10 power of 2 times 10 power of 5 is 10 power of 7.
All I'm asking is for you to subscribe to get notified of new video. Drop a like if you like. It's been Teacher Guru. I'm out. Peace.